Okay, let's see. Who we got? Damn. I can't see shit. I don't understand. Why is it with an ACOG all of a sudden the... why is it with an ACOG all of a sudden there's recoil? I don't understand that. No wonder why. This is why I never used ACOG. Damn. Like, look at this. That's ridiculous. Now, if I find, though... Where is it? Where is... Do I have... Can I find an... Well, I'm not going to go back, but... Like, the AK-47, without it, fired really well. Yay for shitty guns. Let's use this toy piece of shit. Ow. Got shot. There you go. Good job, teammates. Ow. Oh, my God. This gun is awful. And that's why I never use this gun. To anyone who does use this gun, like, on a regular basis in, like, multiplayer, I tip my hat to you. You are a much greater being than myself. That is for damn sure. Let's see here. What do we got? I mean, to this day, I don't know anyone who this is their favorite weapon according to Black Ops, but I'm sure there's someone out there who wants to prove me wrong. That is a nade. That is not good. I'm gonna run over here. Hey, what's going on? Get out of here, asshole. Oh, God, who's shooting me? Oh, God, you! Oh, my sweet Jesus. All right, let me switch to my Olympia. Give me Olympia. There we go. Go. Oh, shit. Come on, give me a better gun. There we go, dual mag. Because now, dual mag. See, look at that. This recoil, not as bad. All right, let's hear it. All right. Oh, we got to reload. I'm about to try to bro rush him here, but let me reload here. One. And two. Where did you... What the fuck? Who is shooting me? Oh, is someone above me? Oh, there is someone above me. Shit. There we go. Jesus Christ. Alright, anyone else? Does not appear to be. The music has stopped. Not that there was any music anyway. If there was, I can't hear it. Oh, still guys up top, though. Go ahead and introduce ourselves. I think he took care of him. Yeah, Woods took care of him. Just won that one guy. Alright, cool. Let's breach. Ow. Oh man, look at this. Oh God. Oh
not
damn.
This time, American.
Ow, I'm getting my shit pushed in here hard. Ow. Ow.
You again. I should have killed you in Vorkuta. Got you now, you son of a bitch. You will die with me.
What?
I got you, Mason.
What?
You're okay. Are you okay? Mason.
Rezov.
Krashenko is dead.
Dragovich, Krashenko, Stein. All must die.
For God's sake, where is the number station?
All must die.
You killed Kravchenko. You obliterated their base. Mason, Woods and Bowman were both killed. Your entire SOG team wiped out. Only you survived, Mason. You. No one else.
No, Reznov survived.
Just you, Mason.
No, Reznov is still with me. Since Vorkuta.
After you left Kravchenko's compound in Laos, after your team were killed,
no.
You went rogue.
I wasn't rogue. I was continuing the mission.
You went to Rebirth Island against orders. Why, Mason?
Steiner was there! We had to kill Steiner!
But Hudson and the CIA were already on their way to get Steiner at Rebirth. Why did you have to go?
Dragovich, Kravchenko, Steiner, they all had to die.
We wanted Steiner alive! Why did you have to kill him?
Because the numbers were telling me to! Why don't you fucking understand?
Dragovich's sleeper cells are on U.S. soil. Nova 6 is weaponized. They will use it. Moscow has gone dark. We are out of options. A preemptive strike on Russia is prepared. The president will authorize. patient. For the last time, where is the number station?
How many times? Steiner was at Rebirth Island. We had to kill Steiner.
We? Victor Reznov?
I wanted the same thing. The same.
We're losing him again. Oh, God, he's back at Rebirth.
I arrived with Reznov at Rebirth Island. Finally. Steiner was ours.
We are here. Rebirth Island. Source of Dragovich's poison. They are preparing to deliver Nova 6.
Not on my watch.
Еще немножко! Немножко, еще немножко!
Давай.
Молодец! Молодец, давай!
Еще обезьяны? У нас их что, не хватает?
Разгружай, Юра! Наш приказ освободить место для аппаратуры!
Черт!
Хорош жаловаться! Грузи клетки на Папристан! Я должен проверить остаток груза.
Kill him, Мейсон.
All right, so now carefully, slowly, stealthily, kill this motherfucker.
We are outnumbered, Mason. We must not attract attention. Stick to the shadows. Avoid the helicopter spotlight.
Oh yeah, this... I remember doing this. There was definitely fucked up a number of times here, too. Because I didn't entirely understand the commands when I first played this. And you'll probably see me fuck up now, too, because it's been that long. I don't remember enough to play. Or to play well.
Quickly!
And yes, once again, I'll be talking over these guys, sorry. Alright, so... Hope you guys want to walk by here. Got myself the tomahawk.
They are beginning to evacuate the facility.
They know we're here.
Alright, so we'll go ahead and keep running up. Stay here.
Мы уверены, это американцы. Да, вас понял.
Now, yeah, you have to wait for him to make that command. As I found out the hard way, if you don't do that, yeah, he's gonna find you, and then bad things happen, and yeah.
Good, my friend. Follow me. The chopper is coming around again. We must find another hiding place.
So yeah, that's, I remember that part. That's just the only kind of annoying thing. Because I didn't...
Wait.
I
stay where you are.
I didn't realize that whole little gesture, very slight gesture, meant for you to go forward.
It did not see us.
Because also, you, if you do get caught, you pretty much don't have a chance. Because guys come from, like, every possible corner. Real bother, but you know how it is. Alright, so now he told me to go up, so... Now I go up, and then... Surprise! Dumb bitch.
Good! Very good. We are getting close, Mason. We should be able to access Steiner's lab from the roof.
Look at you. Look at him checking. Checks that, checks there, checks that. Look at him go. And now he stopped. He's doing a little dance there. So now I got me 74U and a KS-23. Fantastic. Explosion!
Full alert.
It's the CIA. They want Steiner alive.
Then we must get to him first!
Alright, so now the CIA is here, so... I actually kind of like this mission because...
Follow me! We'll use the elevator shaft.
Because you're seeing the same mission from two different perspectives, which I always think is interesting. But that's just me. Alright, so... Pretty simple.
This way.
I think last time I tried sliding down a rope, I made it about halfway and then I fell like 7 feet. That hurt a lot. No survivors! Nope. Well, I let one of you scientists get away. Oh, fuck this. AK-74U time! The gun that is... that everyone loved at first and then everyone hated later. Oh, I don't have any grenades. I didn't have any grenades this time, which kind of sucks. Go ahead and reload. Alright, there we go. Come on, burst fire! Oh, that's a grenade. Over there. Go ahead and reload. I thought one of these guys had like a... No? No special gun? I know, I picked up a grenade though, that's cool. Hey, did he die? Oh shit, he died. Nice. Alright, more ammo. Probably for the KS-23. No. Hey! Where are you going? No survivors! Right, fuck that ACOG. Let's see here. If it has a red dot or a dual mag, I'll pick it up. Otherwise, or extended mags. Otherwise, I'm not even gonna fucking bother. Eh, fuck this frag out. Let's see here. Oop, there we go. Actually, let me try this gun again. I forgot how good this shotgun is. I believe the answer is not very. Oh, there we go. As you can see, because he missed me point blank. Let's see here. Boom. Boom. No survivors. Boom. Look at that range. Very nice. Unreasonable, but very nice. Ow. 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 I saw a red dot. I want the red dot. I can't aim. I need assist. Thank you. There we go. A little better. I didn't hit anything, but still. A little better. Like a Paris, huh? Nice. What do you got over here?
Mason, this is Hudson. We know you're on Rebirth Island. Talk to me, Mason.
Alright, so... nothing. Oh shit, I actually missed that guy. Actually, I remember this part, because this was the part where if you wanted to get the trophy to kill, like... I forgot, you're supposed to kill, like... 8 monkeys in like 5 seconds or something stupid like that. You pretty much needed it. This was pretty much the only area where you could do it. It's like chuck a nade and then quickly mop up the rest with whatever gun you were using. I had to look that one up. I did not bother trying to, actually, I tried many times by myself to do that, but I can never pull it off. Alright, you... oh, that's bulletproof. That is not... well, he wasn't actually bulletproof behind any sort of bulletproof glass or whatever. Go ahead and shoot you. Very good. There's a guy in there still. Oh, you're still alive. Now you're dead. You gonna come out? You see me. But you didn't do anything about it, moron. Oh, well. Alright, let's go ahead and reload here. I think we're getting near the end of our adventure. And come on, Reznov. Need to open the door. All right, fine.
Let us end this.